The selection of the nominal self-portrait of George Durow for the cover of the book was one that combined a number of different thoughts and people and discussions. When this particular version of the cover was presented as one of the possibilities, it just seemed like this is the one to use. It's so photographic. That sort of little glimpse of George Durow reflected in the mirror. It references certain formulaic self-portraits in photography, but it also references the way that painters, of which George was an accomplished one, make self-portraits as well. And the sort of slight convergence of the verticals in the picture that suggest an up-tilted camera, all of those considerations, I think, made it a good choice.